Hi, this is Dr. Indrani Vishwas, orthopedic consultant, Narayana Hospital, Jessore Road, Barashat. Today I'll talk about gout, increase in the uric acid level of the joints, mainly of the foot, great toe is involved in this. Mainly the responsible factor is the food habits. There should not be any red meat. There should not be vitamin C in high amounts. There should not be any alcohol. There should not be any smoking. There should not be other factors like high purine foods. Even cold drinks or these carbonated drinks are also associated with increasing the uric acid levels in your blood. Uric acid levels, they not only cause joint pains but also other problems like muscle cramps can be easily controlled with medication and change in the food habits. So change your food habit: no alcohol, decrease meat, decrease smoking, and decrease other purine related food intake will always give you a healthy lifestyle in high risk patients for gout.